declaring a state of disaster.
It is a nightly curfew from 8 p.m. until 5 a.m.
Only one trip a day for one person from each household.
Has suffered its worst day of the pandemic, a devastating record of 725 new cases.
Melbourne is under a stage 4 lockdown for 6 weeks until the 13th of September.